Tucker.
I think you've been waiting for me.
Yeah. Pablo Duarte. You with the company?
Not exactly. There gonna be a problem?
If you can help keep money from going to those communist bastards in Cuba, then no.
You with the Cuban Revolutionary Council?
I made it through that disaster back in 61. Ended up here. I still have connections, though. It's how Frank Pagani's smuggling operation got on my radar. His man, Pops Holland, runs the freight yard. Does a lot of business with Havana.
All that commie talk about common ownership is so much bullshit, it's sickening.
Those hijos de puta only care about money. Since losing River Row, Pops has had to resort to airdrops. They move them around, so you'll have to find out where they're happening.
I'm sure Pops' people will be more than happy to help me out. I'll be back, Pablo.
Workers working for Pops Holland know what he's up to. You're gonna need to get at them.
Huh?
The hell was that?
Fuck up.
This is what happens if you lip off.
Fuck up.
Next time, keep your damned mouth shut.
You want to see your families again? Then hurry the fuck up.
What the fuck?
As fast as you can.
Go check if he's hot now.
Whoa, there he is.
Holy Jesus,
s'il vous plaît. Let me lift you this.
Hold on.
I don't want to die.
What you waiting for? Throw it.
Think fast, bitch.
Let's get out of here.
These are yours, boys.
I spotted them.
Here, over here.
Jesus.
Another one.
Gotta move.
Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
Awesome. Shit. Gonna get...
does. Problems like this. He can fire me. But if you're gonna change the tax code as much as the federal government does, problems like this are gonna happen.
Why would you go to the game when I can watch it on TV?
Mm-hmm.
You know why the monkey fell out of the tree?
It's supposed to be a joke.
Ain't nothing about it. Do you know why the monkey fell out of the tree?
No.
Because he was dead!
Jesus Christ! Pardon me.
Look out!
You blind.
You think it's bullshit?
You don't live, why don't you?
I think you make some good points.
Are you shitting me? Some colored, and
what
you
are you
know
doing?
It.
He's here! Oh, oh,
Pops Harlan's smuggling racket. I want to know about it.
The job's coming into the marina. Your pissed off motherfucker named Butterbean runs a show over there.
Your ass belongs to me.
Thank you.
What the fuck was that?
Fine. Let's look someplace else.
Slacking, come on.
You don't want to put the effort in. Find someone who does.
These are yours, boys.
I see him. Damn. Hey.
Ride in the French Ward.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Well, you can't run from the police, boy.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big hill.
Like I'm about to keel over.
No one said you couldn't grab a warm piece of cools for a night.
And risk getting busted by the Federales? Bullshit. They'd have smoked all this shit themselves.
Well, we got some shine off a boat we picked up. You're welcome to some. Maybe
I should look over there.
I'm empty!
to run that? I'm going first.
Here we go. Goodbye, chump. Time for a beating. Mystery fuck, one shot and you done, asshole. Gotta get behind something.
I'm in Tic 4. Just about out of everything.
Going at you. Hang tight.
See anything you need? Let me see what you got.
Business is done. You know how to find me.
Need new wheels in Tic 4.
Aye. I'll get around to you right away.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
Horner's not getting any more cargo out to Cuba. Good. You somehow managed to piss off both the communists and the gangsters. Word is Pops Holland is seriously fucked thanks to you.
Best way to make a crook squirm is to hurt his money.
Huh, yeah. I heard Frank Pagani told Pops to get his ass back to the freight yard. Pops isn't going anywhere until you're dealt with. I understand he's a hard motherfucker. He's a survivor.
Thanks for looking out, Pablo. But I dealt with a lot worse than Pops.
Down at the old lighthouse, from what I heard.
You think I should ask out Alice, who works in the office?
Alice Holland. Because you remember her dad is your fucking boss, and her brother is a homicidal...
I'm stuck here!
Where'd you go, cocksucker?
Money's the same color as everybody else's.
Don't change the what? Fact.
He got me pissed! Get the fuck off me, you big son of a bitch!
Of course.